Kyohoi Chinam, or the Church Compass, was launched on January 20, 1916, becoming the official organ of the Seventh-day Adventist Church in Korea. For a quarter of a century, the magazine appeared monthly until it was discontinued in August 1941 due to World War II hostilities. However, Kyohoi Chinam reappeared in December 1944 after Japanese occupation ended and is still going strong today, having outlasted war and oppression.